There must be something here with the news.